push our way out of the COVID recession. That means ensuring lost jobs are recovered as swiftly as possible and hard-hit businesses rebound quickly. It means providing support where COVID has struck the hardest, to women, to young people, to low-wage workers, and to small and medium-sized businesses. In 2020, job growth means green growth. This budget sets out a plan to help achieve GHG emissions reductions of 36% from 2005 levels by 2030 and puts us on a path to achieve net zero emissions by 2050. It puts in place the funding to achieve our 25% land and marine conservation targets by 2025. We need to build housing. We need to build public transit. We need to build broadband. We need to build infrastructure. And we will. We will invest $2.5 billion and reallocate $1.3 billion in existing funding to help build, repair, and support 35,000 housing units. And we will support the conversion to housing of the empty office space that has appeared in our downtowns by reallocating $300 million from the Rental Construction Financing Initiative. This is a budget that invests in growth. The best way to pay our debts is to grow our economy. The investments this budget makes in early learning and childcare, in small businesses, in students, in innovation, in public transit, in housing, in broadband, and in the green transition are all investments in jobs and growth. We are building Canada's social infrastructure and our physical infrastructure. We are building our human capital and our physical capital.